Yeah.
Yes.
You were actually able to keep up with me on my training regimen. I'm impressed. So, what do you think? Well, the reason I asked you to join me today is...
We finally found you, Akihiko Sanada. We've had a good run up until now. Today's where it ends.
Don't feel bad about screaming if you gotta. No one's coming to save you, though.
These guys just don't know when to quit.
There's no getting away this time. Not for you, and not for your chicken shit buddy, either.
Not that it'd matter anyway. You guys live at the dorm nearby, don't you?
Yeah, we saw some girls there, and a kid, too. I sure hope they're keeping safe.
Stay back. I'll create an opening so you can escape. If you're going after my friends, then I'll be your first obstacle. Come on, make your move.
Don't you know what'll happen if a trained guy like you hits an amateur? The boxing team will be suspended, and you'll be expelled. Or worse, you'll go to prison, and your life will be over. Is that what you want? Huh?
That is true. I can never do something like that to my supervisor or my boxing teammates. But even if that's how I feel, I can't back down now. I'll carry that responsibility and pay for it the rest of my life if I have to. I will protect what's important to me. That's why I have these fists.
What the hell are you going on about?
Oh. All right, then. I'll trust my back to you. Just try not to hurt him. I'm sure you can handle that.
Cocky little bastards!
Looks like that does it. That was quite the challenge, considering their numbers. Are you all right? Don't ever show your face around here again. If I ever hear you're threatening my friends, you know what'll happen next.
Got it.
Come on, it's getting cold. Plus, someone might have called the police. Let's go to my room for now. Well, I'd like to put out some tea, but I have to take these off first. They're more than just fashionable. These hand wraps protect my hands and wrists. Not only do these protect me, but they can affect the power of my punches depending on how I wrap them. Whether my fists deal damage or not depends on these. I guess they're like my partners in the ring. Anyways, make yourself comfortable. So, the reason I asked you to join me today, it's because I wanted you to know what I've been working on. I spent a lot of time training and gaining more experience. And I thought I'd finally reached a point where I could feel confident in my abilities. But after hearing what the appraiser said, I felt afraid. I felt anger too. Knowing that all the training I'd put myself through was meaningless. I told myself I'd face things head on. But I'm still as weak as I was before. Tell me, do you think I'm strong enough now? You're totally right. I'm sure I'll find my answer soon enough. Everyone loses confidence in themselves from time to time. And that's when their weakness rears its ugly head. Being on the verge of grasping something, but grappling with the fear and frustration of losing everything again. It's so hard to overcome. And it's a feeling I understand all too well. I know we've pushed this crucial decision on you. And I can only imagine how hard that must be. But try not to blame Junpei and the others. You really are strong, you know that? Anyway, as someone who was there too, I just wanted you to know. No matter what you decide, I'm still gonna do what I have to do. I faced off against countless opponents to get where I am now. If I said all my training was meaningless, then that would be spitting on all of their efforts too. And that would be absolutely unacceptable. Wouldn't you agree? Sorry, I didn't mean to go on a tangent like that. Not only did I ask you to join me today, but you got dragged into my fight too. I've got to at least pay you back for that. I'm pretty sure my special protein blend is around here somewhere. Oh, that. I was thinking of sending that back to my parents when I write them a New Year's card. We don't know how the future's gonna turn out. It's better if it doesn't stay with me. You're one unusual guy. I was thinking this during the fight earlier, but for some reason, I feel like I can trust you to watch my back. Together, we can overcome anything. For a long time, all I cared about was having the power to protect others. And I thought being hard on myself and competing with others was the only way I was going to do that. Although, it is true that I've gotten more capable through my reckless approach. But now, there are others who fight alongside me. So I have people who I want to protect. But at the same time, I want them to be there fighting with me. In the end, it's because I have all of you that I feel like I can become even stronger. I still don't know if I'm strong or kind enough to deserve this medal, but this is my starting point, and it's something that I should keep with me. You've taught me another valuable lesson today. Now, where to put this? Oh, sure. I did it, Miki. If you say so, I'll keep fighting like I'm up for a shot at the title belt. I may not be very good at motivating people with words, or communicating how I feel, but you can trust I'll never back down from a fight. Even if I'm battered and on the ground, I'll get back up every time. I'll never give up. That's my duty to all of you. So you can count on me. I swear I will protect you. That being said, there's still so much I owe you for. I'll be doing what I can to pay back that debt. I haven't really thanked you for all your help until now either. Ah, right. I was going to at least thank you for what you did today. Damn. Looks like I'm out of protein powder. What else do I have? Ah, here. You can have these dumbbells. Just a minute. I'll get them ready for you. You could change the weight on these ones to match whatever your muscle strength is. In your case, I'd start with 8 kilos. No, actually, I think you can handle 10. You could also use a machine, but you gotta do some resistance training with free weights too.